You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take